So you can see way more work on the metallics, way more work with the highlights, with the edge highlighting, like lining, blood effects.